Hi everyone. So today is April 11th. Today is April 11th. I'm headed to work right now, and then after that I'm going to do shoulders. So I decided I will vlog this workout and make a video. So I'll see you guys in the gym. Dogs and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are never rich no more. Okay, so you guys just saw my push day. So I did a little bit of chest, a little bit of shoulders, and a little bit of triceps. I have another arm day during the week. And my other arm day, I do biceps, triceps, shoulders. So I work those more than one time a week. If you watch my Snapchat or my Instagram story, you'll know that I recently just got a new protein flavor, and I got peanut butter cookie. So I have that in the bottom here. Gonna try that. So anytime I say that a protein flavor is good, that's usually a good sign, because I usually have mine with water, and protein powders with water don't taste as good as they do with milk. So we'll see. It's peanut butter cookie and it freaking smells so delicious. Oh my god, peanut butter cookie, amazing. Oh my god. Here at the store to get a couple of things. Don't ever go to the store when you're hungry, because that's when you want to eat everything or eat things you're not supposed to. So just picking up a few things, and I will show you guys what I'm making in the next clip.
Well, I
I just got back from the store. I went to go pick up a couple things for my Proats tonight. I went to go get oatmeal. I do have some, but I'm almost out, so I grabbed that. I was getting Walden's Farm chocolate syrup. If you guys haven't heard of Walden's Farm, it is basically calorie-free. They have chocolate, caramel, they have salad dressings, and I've had the syrup, like maple syrup. That's the only one I've tried so far, and it's pretty good. So I went into the grocery store looking for the chocolate, and I found that they were remodeling the whole store, like moving everything around from like 3 days ago when I was there. So anyways, I couldn't find it. Well, I went to go check out with my oatmeal, and as I was checking out, they called me to the back over the loudspeaker. If there's no room for it, then they can't put it out, basically. So he was like, you can take however many you want for free. It's like handing me all these kinds. I don't know if they're gonna be good, but I'll let you guys know as I try them. I'm also gonna show you guys all the dressings that I got. We'll put that here.
Shower with the music on, hoping the sound.
All right, now let's get to the Proats.